الجلدة كونترا البوبوليزمو كين ويهت مسوجت اللي دوارو تكلمو المشيئة تالونيوني أوروبية وقت الكونغرس تالبارتيت بوبولاري أوروبيو.
دان الكونغرس اللي صار في مالتا تالبارتيت بوبولاري أوروبيو رال بارتيشباتسيوني تا مدوار 12 الكاب تا كفرن ديفرنتي من مدوار لأوروبا كل فوستهم الكانشلير تا جرمانيا أنجلا ميركل البريمينسترو تا اسبانيا ماريانو راهاي u numru ta' mexxejja oħra lil koll li taqgħu mal-kap tal-Partit Nazzjonalista Simon Busuttil. Ċertament kungress li jkompli jpoġġi lil Malta fil-quċċata tal-politika tal-Unjoni Ewropea.
Angela Merkel tkellmet dwar il-ħtieġa li l-Unjoni Ewropea jkollha l-kuraġġ li tiġġieled kontra l-isfidi.
We have to find answers therefore to complicated questions to ask ourselves what is our identity. We as the European People's Party have values that we share. We are convinced of the value of freedom, the value of fairness and solidarity as well. Freedom isn't freedom from something, but it's freedom to do something. And with these foundations, and in terms of the challenges that we face, we have to tackle these challenges with courage and confidence.
Il-mod kif il-populisti ma joffru l-ebda soluzzjoni kien fil-qofol tal-messaġġ tal-Prim-Ministru Spanjol Mariano Rajoy.
A discontent caused by the crisis has brought along with it the old ghost of populism. These are movements that promote simple solutions to complex problems. But in the final analysis, all they do is create greater dissatisfaction. No one should be under any illusion. Never in history, never has a populist party brought about any benefit for its country, for its people, when it gained power. Never.
Dwar il-populizmu, tkellem ukoll il-President tal-Parlament Ewropew Antonio Tajani.
Puntando sulla stabilità, noi possiamo impedire che il populismo vinca anche in questo paese fondatore. All together these leaders are the stability of the European Union. All together we have EPP good leaders. We need these leaders for the future of the European Union.
Ma setax jonqos li waqt id-diskors tal-Prim-Ministru tar-Repubblika tal-Irlanda, Enda Kenny, jagħmel referenza l-possibilità li l-Irlanda ta' fuq toħroġ mir-Renju Unit biex tidħol fl-Unjoni Ewropea. Bil-Prim-Ministru Irlandiż jappella biex il-Partit Popolari Ewropew iħares il-ftehim ta' paċi bejn l-Irlanda ta' fuq u l-Irlanda ta' isfel. Fost il-mexxejja l-oħra li tkellmu waqt il-Kungress kien hemm il-President ta' Ċipru, il-President tar-Rumanija, il-Prim-Ministru tal-Ungerija u l-Prim-Ministru tal-Kroazzja.
Mario Frendo, Alnet News, mill-Kungress tal-Partit Popolari Ewropew, San Giuliano.